Hello, my name is Irini Androutsopoulou, and I will talk about networks of the urban environment. The purpose of this research is to develop strategies of urban interventions for the networking of public spaces. The methodology starts with the configuration of urban networks by defining nodes, in this case the public spaces of Zografos Municipality in Greece, and connections, and proceeds to export data per network node. With the application of hierarchical clustering, network and urban characteristics of public spaces are grouped and analyzed, enabling the gradual selection of nodes that meet multiple criteria. The research aims to establish a coherent network of public spaces as the existing configuration does not constitute a network. Starting with the existing configuration, we realize that this contains 116 nodes and only 52 existing links between them. Network algorithms are applied at the existing configuration. At the graphs, nodes size and color correspond to degree and between a centrality, showing stronger and weaker nodes at the graph and at the axial map. The application of network algorithms shows a great network component in number of connected nodes, which isn't enough for the existing configuration to be defined as a network. Apart from this component, it is a configuration of 24 small subnets, each containing 2 to 4 nodes. In order to select the nodes and therefore the connections, which are more important for the gradual establishment of a coherent network, we start with a hypothetical network where all the nodes are interconnected. Network algorithms are implemented again at this hypothetical network, which is the final desired outcome of the urban interventions strategy. To this point, network algorithms have been implemented and variables referring to the network structure are assigned per node. In addition, other characteristics referring to ownership, status, accessibility, and physical structure are assigned to each node. This allows for the clustering nodes and their attributes with the application of the hierarchical clustering. The similarity measure used is Pearson's correlation coefficient, and the distance matrix is average group linkage. The minimum similarity index is defined, and groups of nodes and attributes are produced. In order to set up a network of public spaces, priority is given to nodes that are included in stronger groups in terms of their ability to link subnets and isolated nodes. Therefore, the nodes that are most important for their overall role in the network are selected first. Hierarchical clustering results based on urban characteristics produce some groups of nodes being public, constructed outdoor spaces with free access and sufficient vegetation cover. At this point, nodes that meet multiple criteria are selected. The aim is to set up a network by intervening only in the links between them. As these are public, constructed spaces in good current condition with free access and sufficient vegetation cover. In addition, these are public spaces that are important for their role in the network, and therefore the intervention at the connections between them will quickly give a network configuration of public spaces. In this way, with the least possible use of financial resources, an initial network of public spaces for the municipality of Zografos is created. At the next step, note public spaces that are directly linked to the original nodes are selected for implementation. With the combined management of data related to network as well as urban characteristics, it is possible to formulate a strategy that prioritizes urban interventions. Thank you.